I'm gonna need to be out here all night with just this one match. What the hell? How long are they gonna go? Maybe you can't. Oh! Running knee. Is that it? Is that enough? One, two, three. Oh.
It was going great. It was fantastic. I had the world at the tip of my fingers, the BWF Championship in the grasp of my palm. And yet, something was itching at me.
Oh boy, oh fucking boy. I'm not on this card, on this pay-per-view, on this show, on a segment, in a dark match, in the aftermath, or in the middle. And now, I'm behind the curtains, not even documented. You put the workhouse, the actual workaholic, on chains. I always have a camera on me for Worldstar, and you took that shit away from me. I am the Hellblazer. Any scene I'm in, I'll write and I'll shine them. And I'm tired of drinking till the pain's over, because I don't know what's worse, the pain or the hangover.
You said nobody responded back to you. In all honesty, it flew under my radar. I didn't even know you had something to say about Showcase. But learning that you did, oh yeah, you're gonna hear me and you're gonna hear me well.
So watch how I sacrifice myself and how I drag you along just so both of us can be lights out. Cause I accept from Crazy Bastard.
I don't understand what it is about you that gets people going. In this industry, as the standard bearer, it's my job to cut those down who don't bring anything of value to this place.
You're a hack, R-Dub. People either die their careers out after facing you, or actually get somewhere.
Little hype junkies like you don't make it far because you sell yourself so high when in reality it's a lot shorter.
This is our legacy. I'm not taking your legacies. I'm making a new layer and building a series.
It's not a torch that can be passed on to the likes of you.
You signed up for this shit. You signed your winner's cup on the line. And now it's time we see who can clench onto the brass ring. Oh, trust me, this is our legacy.
Your layer that you're placing on top of our foundation will not sustain. But it'll end up needing a touch-up. Not by you or anyone you represent, but by someone much better.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Montreal, Canada, for this special singles match here tonight. Hello everyone, I am the voice of BWF, Antoine Britton, and this is a special singles match, as I said before, but it involves two people that do not like each other one bit. CZB versus R-Dub, Rashad Wyatt, and here comes CZB. CZB coming out first in this special singles match. This will be a lights out match, the very first lights out match in BWF history. And how this lights out match can be when CZB cut a promo or Showcase one after the pay-per-view aired, and the only person to respond to that said promo was R-Dub Rashad Wyatt. The two will go on to go at each other over social media, even face to face. And now, the talk is over. The disrespect over social media, the verbal disrespect they had against each other face to face, all of that is over. You have to prove it here in the ring in the most violent match, the lights out match. So when, so whether you win or lose, it doesn't matter. And it being as the lights out match, the BWF, the owners of BWF hold no responsibility. So both men, they side waves, they understood the ramifications. BWF board holds no responsibility for what happened here in this lights out match. CZB in the ring, waiting for Rashad YRW. And here he comes, our dub, Rashad Wyatt. The current XPW heavyweight champion. Who has been called out by the current reigning UCW World Heavyweight Champion, Brian the Break Carter. For a winner takes all match. You already know how that happened against Bill Moriarty. But can't worry about that because CZB is his opponent here. And this is a lights out match. And this is going to be a very violent lights out match. I tell you that much. And our dub knows that all too well. And he's coming out rocking the whites. And this is a big event. Big event, our dub. Big Match R-Dub coming out to the ring right now. As you can see, he's coming out without the belts. He does hold two belts. He's coming out with none of them. But this is not what it's all about here. It's about respect. It's about what was said. Not just in social media, but in that face-to-face promo they had. So this lights out match was made because of that. R-Dub in the ring. R-Dub has a big match ahead of him for Richard Ain't Easy as well. Going up against the legend, Kobe Jordan. Well, that should be a good one right there. But tonight, it's the night. Both men staring at each other. Who's going to make that first move? Will it be CZB? Or will it be R-Dub, Rashad, Wyatt? Both of these men have not taken their eyes off each other at all. It's kind of like a duel. Who can raise their gun the fastest? Who's going to make that first move? Here we go. Both men going outside the ring. On both sides. Both men looking under the ring here. And CZB has a kindle stick. And so does R-Dub. Both men going back inside the ring. Looks like we're going to get some... Get a kindle fight here or something? Are these both these men no kindle? Oh! Technique number two blocked. Oh! Drop down by R-Dub. R-Dub busts off the rope, but CZB is back up on his feet. And here's a thrash pass. And I'm slamming that R-Dub's head onto the mat. It's CZB, my goodness. And now he's not done throwing punches and punches onto the face of R-Dub. R-Dub, man. RW is in trouble here. CZB Irons rips into the corner, and now he's throwing headbutts onto RW here. And now CZB puts Rashad White into the kill row, and look like he's gonna do something here. He's running, charging. Oh, what a, it looked like a headbutt or elbow drop into the face of Rashad White. I tell you what, this is not going to be for the weak of heart. It's not going to be the faint of heart. It's going to be a very, very violent matchup. No holds barred. Anything goes. Lights out match. Oh my goodness. Kendall sticking to the back of Rashad Wise's back. And now CZB picks up the Kendall stick once again, and I'm choking Rashad White with it, and there's nothing the ref can do. And you can see the name of this event, Zero Remorse. That's what CZB has for Rashad White right here. But look at this, Rashad White bridges one. No, oh, only a one. And now, oh my, clothesline. Still has wrist control. Another, still has the wrist. And, oh, he misses. And oh, hey, that's a door, excuse me. Oh, and a bulldog by CZB. CZB back in control. And then a little burst of momentum. Oh my God, 2K one bomb by CZB. Cover one, two, and no, only a two. Only a two. CZB again going under the ring. What toys can CZB use? It looks like RW is crawling to that Kendall stick there. Oh my God, that's a ladder. That didn't take long, did it, folks? Oh, but wait a minute. Rashad Wyatt, drop kicks CZB, and CZB was holding on to that ladder. So RW hit a missed drop kick on the ladder. And hit the ladder and hit CZB with it. And now CZB is the one in trouble now. And now, oh, goodness. And oh, big time knee right there by Rashad Wyatt. Our job now picking up CZB. Now what else is going to do? Oh. Chop to the chest. Throws him outside, but look at the CZB hangs on. A triangle drop kick by Rashad Wyatt. And Rashad Wyatt is in control of this matchup now. He is in control of this lights-out match. Bouncing off the ropes. And he got it, my goodness. Spaceman Plancha reverse DDT. Of Rashad Wyatt, the patented maneuver of one RW Rashad Wyatt, and now Wyatt now with a European uppercut. Oh, he missed the second one. He gets elbowed by CZB, and a no touch headbutt by CZB.
And now, what is CZB doing? Oh, he's just picking him up, kicks him right in the gut. Oh my God. Oh my God!
Power bombs him onto the corner of that barricade and throws him inside the ring. Irish whips him to the corner.
Hey, what's this? He's got him in a fiber square position. That puts him onto the rope. Oh!
And he's not done. Oh! Puts him up. Oh, the fiber square position. Oh, he's going to sleep. What a combination. Busting up the ropes. Kicks him right in the face. Going for the cover. One, two. Not only a two. Only a two.
And he is not done. He's leading that ladder onto that corner there, onto that far corner, and CZB picking up Rashad Wyatt, throws him into that ladder. Rashad Wyatt, come on! Arm drop like a matador moves out the way of the bull of CZB. And but look at this. What is Rashad Wyatt having by here? Rashad Wyatt, oh my God! Shotgun drop kick by Rashad Wyatt. And CZB hitting that ladder. The back clanging on the ladder right there. Now he's tearing apart the announce table. Tearing apart the Japanese announce table here. Oh, but look at this out of nowhere. CZB putting caution to the wind, putting his body on the line just to put down Rashad Wyatt, and both men are down. Both men are down. Oh, throws him to the announce table here. To that Japanese announce table. Oh, I tell you, those announcers need to move out the way. Like right now. You need to move out the way. Oh my goodness. And now, oh, slammed his hand onto that announce table. And oh, kicks him right in the gut. There's Rashad. Wyatt, oh, what a blast of the knee. Pass him enough time, but look at this, Rashad Wyatt picking up CZB. And now, where is he going? Leading him on court, and leading him onto the Japanese announce table. Oh my God, he's putting him on the Japanese announce table. What is this? Oh my God, a shiny moonsault on two, CZB, and the table just disintegrated. The Japanese table, announce table, just disintegrated too. What is enough? No, that was not enough. Rashad Wyatt telling CZB, you're not the only one that can put his body on the line to win a match. I could do the same thing. But unfortunately, he didn't win the match with that one. And now, he's on top rope. He's giving punches onto CZB. Look at these punches here. And oh, the European uppercut for good measure. And now, passing out the ropes and oh! Leave that's a knee. One, two, and no, only a two. CZB showing the heart. Showing some heart in this matchup, in this lights out match. My God, what a violent affair here. And oh, not a European uppercut, but a nut breaker right there. Only thing we're missing in this violent matchup is blood. I probably just cursed it. You never know what I said. Oh, beautiful. Oh, CBB moves out the way. And now he's peppered him with jabs. And now bionic elbows by CZB. And now jabs and chops. Crosses and chops, excuse me. Crossing out the ropes. I'm gonna look at this. Oh, he caught him. Oh! Down goes CZB. And now, you're about to look for everyone's favorite move. Oh! Moonsault knee drop, two and no. They did not get the job done. Kicks him right in the back. Rolls outside the ring. Now he is looking. He is looking. on the outside, on the It's under the ring here. What's the, oh my god. Thumbtacks. Folks, we got thumbtacks. And is he dragging him? He's about to drag him to the thumbtacks here. And now our job is right into the corner. He's right into the corner. Oh my god, he's not gonna spare him, is he? No. Oh my god! Not on the tax! Not on the damn tax! And he's not done! He is stomping him right onto the tax! And his back is hitting the thumbtacks there! What a reversal by CTB! It looked like Rashad Wyatt was looking for that flip DDT, but CZB reversed it. And to add insult to injury, he will stomp it on the chest, planting the tag onto the back of Rashad Wyatt, and now CZB is on the top of the ladder! One, two, and now only a two? You gotta be kidding me! Top of the ladder, flying headbutt does not get it done. The match continues. I'm looking under the bloody back. Oh my god, again. Right on the tax, and I don't think he's done. I don't think he's done all. One, two, and now only a two. Only a two. Man, this crowd cannot believe it. Not CZB. It's looking under. It got a damn table. And it's setting it up on the outside. What's next? Fire? Oh, thank God. And now, what is this? Throws him outside the ring. Throws him right outside the ring. That table set up. What does CZB having that sick bite of his? What is he going to do with Rashad Wild? Slamming his arm onto the table. What in the world? What in the hell is he doing? No way. Rashad Wild, move out the way, damn it. Move out the way. CZB is on the top of the ladder once again. And he's looking at Rashad Wyatt. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. You have to be freaking kidding me. That was freaking insane. And both men, CZB is back up on his feet. My God, the lengths that these two men will go to beat the hell out of one another. My God. And now CZB is getting back up. He's back up at the top rope. Rashad Wyatt slowly getting back up here, but he's not done. What a minute. Oh my God. My God. My freaking God, Spanish Fly. With Texan blood on his back. And now he's going back up to the top. Ah, frog splash by Rashad Wyatt. Cover one, two, and no, what? Only a two. Only a two. And now, Wyatt looking to put away CZB. He's got him up on his shoulders. But CZB with the elbows escaping. He's escaping here, and now headbutts by CZB. My God, he's landing right on the top. No. Oh my God. You sick son of a bitch. God damn it. He puts out another one. And Wyatt is mangled and beaten up. The blood on the W's on his back. But on his face. Look at his face. My God. And what is he looking at? He's looking at CZB. And oh my God, I know I said something about fire earlier. We set up the first one, but my God, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my God, he hit him with a powerbomb! He powerbombed him! Onto that flaming table! And now, Ryan waiting for CZB to get back up on his feet and on a knee to the back. And now, he is tired, he is beat up, but he's gonna put this away. He hit the knee. Rashawn White hit the knee, but he is not done. He is not done. Oh my God. Busting out the ropes and a big time Shining Wizard going for the cover. 1, 2, and 3. What the hell? He kicked out. What else does Rashawn White have to do to put this man away? What does he have to do? Oh, I knee right to the face. I think that's going to be it. I think that's it. He's probably going to hit another one for good measure. I think he broke the mask of CZB with that knee. But both men are back up on his feet. Both of these men are not human. Both of these men are not human. If an ordinary human being was in this match, he'd have been dead. Both of these men are not human. They are trading blows in the middle of the damn ring. And look at that back elbow by CZB. Go under. Oh, he hit that ripcord lariat. He hit the ripcord lariat. He's waiting for him to get up. He's charging. There's a card pop up to the powerbomb by CZB. CZB going up the top. He's going up the top. Oh, Big Tim Senton! By CZB, and now CZB going back up to the top. Another Senton! Covers Rashawn Wyatt. 1, 2, and 3. CZB just defeated Rashawn Wyatt in this violent, after-means violent matchup. My God, and look at this. CZB extended the hand. What's Rashawn Wyatt gonna do? What's he gonna do? Oh, he said to hell with you. But ladies and gentlemen, I've been Antoine Britton and live from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, and live from Zero Remorse. Thank you for joining us. Good night, everybody, and God bless.